Hello everyone, how is everyone doing? Let's get into the stream. So we're playing a Burnout. Classic game that came out like somewhere around last year, midway through. Yeah, I know I'm miming it. I'm gonna start a party first. Because I don't want anyone to hear me talking again, because they're just gonna know. But yeah, I'm planning on playing Skyrim later today. You know. And I also found out this account I'm streaming on is 5 years old, which is ridiculous. We're gonna enter Paradise City.
Welcome to Paradise City.
Where the grass is green and the kills are pretty.
From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown. The city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure. This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had.
But yeah, I'm pretty glad that I could log back into my old account. Where I streamed, because I do, I love doing YouTube.
Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight.
Take me down to the paradise where the grass is green and the girls are pretty.
Oh,
warm deep, take my heart.
The waterfront plaza on the east coast.
Oh, I remember playing this back in 2014. I don't know, all I know is I played it on my 360.
Stallion Ranch, southwest of the city. The wind farm in the west hills and in the northwest mountains.
My wind farm in the west hills. Oh, I'm thinking of saving up for Until Dawn, because it's a pretty good game. With the, what's the name of those? The Wendigo, yeah, the Wendigo. They're pretty cool. They're extremely scary though.
Surprises.
Which gave me a nightmare last night. No, it didn't.
Is completely up to you.
This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, fresh from Radio Big to be your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture.
Ooh,
for
we've got
your
a second viewer. Hello, second viewer. How are you going?
This'll have to do for now. If you had a USB camera connected, we could have used something more personal.
That's a lovely name, man.
This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City.
Everyone's about to cringe at my name.
License, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those.
My username is classic_champ. What a sick
now,
name.
Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels. This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you.
This car's actually pretty nice.
Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to
Okay, let's try. Bro, my door's half open. I don't think there's no one in this car. Yo, this car's a Decepticon. I mean, I'm just gonna turn the music off. There we go. Soundtrack. Options. Here we go. Right. Oh, this car still sounds good after how long this game has been out for.
Okay. call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map.
Alright, I hate shit. I want to get my car painted. Alright.
Ready to race? You are here.
Yes, my name is very cool. The Wildcats baseball Sorry stadium. For the late responding. I was just up and preparing. I was fine. The VVTI kicked in, even though that this isn't a Toyota. Me foot slipped. Not my foot slipped, My finger slipped and I smashed into that guy on this thing. When VVTI kicks in, this is like meant to be a long main drag, isn't it? I wish I could hit that billboard. E-brake turn, I'm screwed.
Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license.
My battery is dying, so I'm just gonna quickly find my charger. There's my charger, handy. And I'm gonna quickly stick that in. That sounds weird. I'm gonna quickly.
The map at the
in.
Bottom of the screen shows your surroundings, and the signs at the top of the screen show the name of the road you're on and the turns coming up.
Alright, let me get my new car. I want to smash some. I want to take a card. Alright, here we go. Where am I meant to go now?
Burning routes are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward.
This car's probably at least doing like 160 kilometers, and it feels like it's doing a lot more. Wanna see sick e-brake turn? That looks like really terrible suspension. Alright, here we go.
Hit the e-brake to spin your car.
Crash.
Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it.
Alright, cool. I'ma keep on driving.
Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City.
I don't want to do it, but I'm not doing it. I don't want a bike. I'm not a fan of bikes. Stop giving me bikes. I just want a car to drive. Paradise bikes. Damn it. Paradise cars. I only have one. It is extremely sad. Oh, I'm just gonna leave this and get a toy vehicle. A toy GT concept. It looks like that mini Lamborghini Gallardo that I sent on the internet the other day. It was great. P1288 stunt special. I remember this car was fast, and I legit felt like I was driving Knight Rider. The bootlegger. This is the Pontiac GTO in real life, I'm pretty sure. Boost special cars. Hopefully, they really need to add in like some twin turbo stuff, something like that. It looks cool. Cop cars. Oh yeah. some fast cop cars. Isn't Big Surf on cars just stunt cars? I'm pretty sure it is. Alright, let's get in this Nighthawk. Alright, let's go and yeah, this is based off Knight Rider. You can tell by its interior. And it sounds like a LS3 startup. Yep. This is canned 100%. Am I just going to be one of them bodybuilders that drives around in a HSV Maloo? Because, to be honest, every person I've seen that's driving a HSV Maloo is a bodybuilder, 100%. Is mainly a bodybuilder. This sounds really nice.
Your boost is maxed out. Use it all in one go to perform a burnout.
Oh, a burnout? Okay. I'm gonna do a rolling burnout. Oh, a rolling burnout doesn't work. Oh no, I've crashed it. Oh, that's slow motion 30 FPS glory. That is, yep, that's something. It's not everything you see daily. Alright, let's skirt into boost, okay. It's telling me to boost. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna hit this jump harder than a stick. Did I just say harder than a stick? Alright, well, sticks aren't that hard, they're just... Sticks are just something that comes off a tree. Oh, I love this place. Oh my god, this place. I love it so much.
To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge.
Yep, 12.9, 12.1, at 39.990 drive away. Oh, yep. Ah! I just made a turkey sound. That was great. Right, here we go again. No, oh, that's disappointing. I'm a terrible driver. Skirt out of here.
Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the
city. I've got another trophy. I love getting trophies. That's hot. Right. VTEC's about to kick in. So, I don't know how, but this car has VTEC. You can clearly tell. It totally doesn't have, like, some LS motor in it. It's just a Honda Civic engine. Did they ever make a Type R version of the 1998 Honda Civic? I don't think they did. Oh yeah, they did. The Honda Civic Type R was the hatchback and the sedan was the regular set. Alright. That's pretty surprising. Cause every time I seen a Civic hatchback, it would just say Type R. Did they only make Type R's of those models?
If you can earn enough boost during a burnout, you can start another straight away. That's a burnout chain.
Yep. Oh, that's a burnout chain. Going right into the back of a Paradise tour bus.
Discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut.
How did I just click that? Like, did my roof just decide, oh, what up, bro, and just hit it? I'm a good driver, though. You gonna admit? Oh. I'm just saying, guys, there won't be no live streams tomorrow. Maybe Friday. Actually, there will be at least one or two, maybe tomorrow. It won't be sometime around the day. What? On Friday, there will be 100% streams. I can guarantee you there will be streams.
Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your
and it'll probably be a Skyrim stream. Why does Paradise... Like, why does Burnout Paradise always hand out trophies like nothing? I love crashing. It's like BMG Drive. I have BMG Drive and it's great. How is this car drive away? Well, basically, it's like BMG Drive. You get your rear end smashed in and you've got no tyres. Oh, don't worry. She can still go. She'll be right, mate. It's just about to hit 6,000. Doesn't VTEC kick in at like 7,000 RPMs? Yeah. It's about to kick in at 7,000 RPMs, then VTEC kicks in. Yo. I mean, we start to turn around here. Right. This is the rare Chevy Honda Civic swapped motor, and at 7,000 RPMs, this hits our VTEC. So let me just hit VTEC on this. Alright. Here we go. I guess VTEC kicked in, yo. What? Welcome to physics, everyone. I scraped, and it's still driveway. I scraped, like, my mirror off, and it's like, I'm gonna just get you a quick cutscene, eh? Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do it again. Just gotta do some burnouts and some drips real quick, and then I can get this, VTEC, quote-unquote VTEC, working. Actually, maybe some drifts will get the VTEC happy. Like Herbie. You drive him into a tree, he's gonna be angry forever. You treat him like a Gucci purse? Bruh. It's gonna be like a goddamn cat that you've just adopted from a vet clinic, whatever it is. I've never adopted an animal. I'm gonna probably adopt a Skrill, though, and call him the Nut One from Ice Age. Get it? Honestly, I'm just driving really fast at this point. See, I like driving really fast in Forza Horizon 4. Yes, I have an Xbox. Well, I mainly play on PC.
Fast color change, drive through a paint shop.
Obviously, finish can't be repaired.
For the first time, adds it to your map.
Where is one of my garages? Because I really need to go to a garage so I can change a car into some, like, turbo. I don't know. I just want something that's turbo because I love turbos. Back to what I was saying, yeah, I may get Until Dawn. It's a good game, but can't buy it right now. Oh my god. Because the Wendigo is... I was going to get it back in 2016, but I bailed out on it. But I didn't bail out on it because I didn't get it for my birthday. And I just haven't paid attention to it since, so I completely forgot about it. I'm pretty sure there's Wendigo, and I know a lot about Wendigos, because I love scary things. I should buy Outlast for the PlayStation. That would be so cool, because I have Outlast on my PC, and it's not that scary when you're me. Alright, VTEC is kicking your... Is she still going to be 39? Yep, she's drive away still. She'll be right. Being driven into like 6,000 walls, she'll be right. I love this car. Oh no. Yep. This is definitely going to be drive away.
Spin. Drive at a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to give your car some spin as it launches.
All right. I'm just going to Let's go to the auto repair shop. I'm just gonna screw in here. All right, she's driving away now.
Apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair.
Yep, that's my fifth trophy I've gotten in 15 minutes. That is ridiculous. I can possibly get a platinum trophy. I've already gotten a platinum. I may redo Minecraft story mode for YouTube. I don't know. The game's pretty old. I just like playing old games.
There are burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all?
Well, I love smashing through stuff in the car. Legit has barely no damage. Oh! That was actually perfect. Didn't Criterion Games make Need for Speed, something where you could find cars on the road and you just switch them. I know it was a Need for Speed, but I know not many people liked it. I also want to get the crew too. It's funner than the crew. I was never a fan of the crew. I kinda actually am. Like, the number one, I wasn't a fan, but number two, that way it looks good. Alright, time to drive like a very... Time to drive like a crazy person. Oh, that's great. That is amazing. No! I'm dead. There's no way that thing is drive... There is no way that is drive away. I'm just going to jump up here because I want to. Because there's no traffic up here. I'm going to jump onto here. My boost is okay. Alright, well... Alright. Well, it looks like I'm going to hit a good jump, okay? When VTEC kicks in, be like. I wish they had a speedometer so I could just see how fast you're going. I'm looking out for things to jump. I got quick eyes. Keep driving. Please be 3990 drive away. 3990, bro. If someone could pay $3,990 for a Chevy Camaro SS, like, buy it. Because if you just retail it, you're making like 10 times your money back, because they're like worth $60,000 in Australia. Right, let's go back to the junkyard and get a new car. Legendary cars. Alright. Can we just go to Boost Cars? They had a really good Boost car in Boost. Look at this. Extreme Hot Rods. I've driven this before. It's not that fun. I want to drive this. I've never driven it, surprisingly.
When you're driving a stunt car like this one, jumping off ramps and pulling barrel rolls and flat spins are the fastest way to fill your boost bar.
I think my car's an alien. Oh, that sounds really nice. What can I switch my boost type to? Are the wheels lighting up the fast hole? That is ridiculous. Right, time for jumpy. Not the food, but time for jumpy. Oh, that's great. Oh my god. Yep, hit it. Damn it, can't hit that. Oh, I'm in love with this car already. I'm gonna play this game for till like at 12. How does that sound, peoples? And I'll try and make it to 12, and then I'll just straight up stream for 5 hours, 30 minutes on Skyrim, because Skyrim is like a 7 hour game, 7-8 hour game. It depends on how long you play it. I remember that one time back in like maybe, I think it was around like, I can't think. Someone called me a stupid Englishman once on YouTube. I'm just gonna put in my every time I'm gonna stream, I'm just gonna put in my description, I'm not stupid Englishman, I am Australian man. I am pure Australian male. Lord, I'm your average pure Australian male. Oh. Right, does this mean we're out of my car now? I'm fighting. Oh, racing bro. Look at that interior. Right, what can I do that's stupid? Let's go off-roading in this car. Oh my god, yep, drifting! This is like Need for Speed Payback. I have Need for Speed Payback on the PlayStation, I finished it. Like every game I own, I finished. I really hope Shirley Curls, you know, the 82-year-old grandma that plays here, I'm glad she's getting, well, I'm pretty sure she's getting immortalized in The Elder Scrolls 6, which makes me happy. Because if you can play as her or have her as a follower, I will be pretty happy with that. So the faster you drive, the pinker your wheels get. Wow. Oh. Changed my YouTube name to Apple, cause I don't know. I like how Kermit the Frog comes with my chat and says cool name bro when his name is cooler than Apple. Do you like my channel banner? Also, Pac-Man, you know, trying to eat the ghosts. It's pretty good. I just like talking to myself too. Great. You know what I mean? I'm trying to guess what this car is. It looks like a Dodge Viper mixed with a TVR. Maybe a BMW. Yeah, maybe a little bit of a BMW. I like how I'm just driving these cars around the map going extremely fast at high speeds. Alright, where do we go? Oh yeah, we're meant to go up there. 1 minute. Well, I'm a cyclist now. I dislike cyclists. I'm gonna stop being one. Alright, you're VTech's about to kick in. I feel it coming. VTech. This car gets really that vibrated my headphones. That's something you don't get every day. Place. Oh no. Yeah, great. How do people have, like, Beamer, how does Beamer G have an engine just to not crash the game when a car just, like, has the physics of a cake? It's like a cake. They're so sensitive in Beamer G. Well, bikes are pretty cool. I've got to admit, so I'm just going to take the Firehawk. I can be a female rider. I'm not going to be a female rider. I'm going to be a male rider. I'm going to have a chrome orange bike. That is amazing. Time to do some stupid stuff. Endo. I can't do an endo, damn it. Right, here we go, I'm about to hit these. Yep, I love doing long wheelies! Keep skipping. Slash me crashes into war, slash me big dead. I'm going extremely fast. Let's crash into a wall! I'm not gonna drive a bike until I can do a backflip. That's my one request. I wanna do a backflip on this. I think I see my way to doing a backflip. Nope, can't do a backflip on that. Oh no. I just like how they don't even show the scene, because you know that the guy's gonna die if he smacks into that wall. Why does it keep blacking out my achievements? They're just achievements, it's fine. And they show that. He's possibly dead from that too. The impact of the car would just kill him. Alright, let's repair this. I want to get this repainted. Alright, let's drive into here and get our lovely bike repainted. How How much achievements have I gotten on this? Will it tell me here? I'm not. It says I have 7 achievements so far, Jesus. Oh, and I've just came back to some guy. Yep. Stop, stop, stop. Pow. Oh no. How far has the stream been going on for? I'll stop the stream at 11:40 so I can go and have lunch, and then I will, and then I will come back, and then I'll live stream Skyrim. And once I'm finished Skyrim, we'll buy a house from Heartfire, then do, alright, and then do the Dawnguard quest. I don't know if we should be a vampire, and then do the Mirak quest, and we kill Mirak. No one don't like Mirak because he slaved the poor Argonians to death. What I really wish they'd done with the Argonians is just give them wings, like as a look, and like maybe you could like do a quick fly. Alright, well I'm gonna stop broadcasting because my internet is really breaking right now. So yeah, I'm just gonna say goodbye to all you fellas and see you in like 50 minutes maybe. Yeah.